Each and every Siser Romeo and Juliet vinyl cutter is gonna come with Leonardo Design Studio. Now this is a very powerful graphic design and cutting software. And recently there have been some great updates made. So to help explain those and tell us more about them, I brought along my friend Patrick Ali from Siser North America.
Okay, well thank you so much, Jared. And one of the biggest benefits utilizing Leonardo Design Studio software is probably some of the recent updates and features that we have, including, but not limited to, eraser tools. So this is a great option for you when you bring a design into Leonardo Design Studio to be able to erase the little tiny bits and pieces that you don't want. Now, if you're not looking to just straight erase something out of your design, maybe you want to slice a letter in half. We have that option for you with those eraser tools. It's a slice option. And what this is going to allow you to do is score a line directly through whatever your artwork is, separating those two halves, making it fast, easy, and efficient. Now, some other artwork manipulation tools that we have in software include things like node editing. This is a great resource for you to utilize to make sure that you can find all of those little dots or points of path on a design and be able to manipulate those piece by piece if you want. Or maybe you have a rounded edge and you're looking to turn it into a squared off edge or a sharp edge. This is a great place where you can also eliminate some of those nodes, creating a more simplistic path for you when you get into the cutting process. Now, some other manipulation tools which are awesome in software is all your basic organization tools, like a Punchout tool. This is a great opportunity for you. If, let's say, we have text over a specific shape, we can now punch out directly that text from that shape. Or if you're somebody like me that loves doing fake layering, we also have a stamp option in our artwork manipulation tools that allows you to stamp the foreground of an image to the background, allowing for fake layering or easy notable layering within software. So one of my favorite artwork manipulation tools has to be some of our warp options. Now in Leonardo Design Studio, with a lot of great options such as mesh warp, which gives you the ability to do freeform warping on a design or image, depending on how you want that image to look, as well as a flag warp, which is an awesome opportunity to get that really cool wave-like flow to your designs, especially when you're utilizing text. One of my favorites, as well as an ornament maker myself, is actually the globe warp. This is a great way to manipulate your artwork to fit on a very contoured surface, such as like a Christmas ornament or a rounded edge. A great opportunity for most people is the tube warp. This is an awesome tool that you can utilize within Leonardo Design Studio to put a section of text and then actually stretch it out in the form of a tube, hence the tube warp, giving a great finished opportunity. Now, that's not to be mistaken with the circle warp. Where the tube warp might work from a small radius, the circle warp is meant to actually fit around an entire circle. So say we have some text that we're going to add into this image here, I can simply select that circle warp option and make sure that the word stretches all the way around our design. One of my favorite as well, for all of those folks out there that are looking for the three-dimensional look and feel to a design, is the 3D warp. Within software, we have a 3D warp option to really make that design look like it's popping off of that garment, hat, substrate, or whatever you may be applying to, and is a great option to make your world look a little bit more beautiful, and then obviously pop out to the audience. Now, I think that most people are very excited, and as I am, with the tumbler module. So this tumbler module is a great option here within Leonardo Design Studio, where you can actually measure the top diameter, the bottom diameter, as well as the length of a cup. So all my Starbucks cup makers out there, all my tumbler makers, and all my maybe coffee cup makers, this one's for you. And then you can actually manipulate the size of your artwork to fit on that cone. Now here's the best part. Once we're satisfied with our design, Patrick, how do we know that our design isn't gonna overlap around the cup? Well, the tumbler module works beautifully, or as we like to call the cone warp module, works beautifully in this, where you can actually spin that cup around, or that mock-up of a cup around, to really make sure for all of our folks that are making sublimated tumblers that we're not getting too much overlap and we're getting perfect seams every time in our design. So if you're looking to find out more information on Siser products as well as Leonardo Design Studio, feel free to head over to SiserNA.com. That's S-I-S-E-R-N-A.com to find out more. And as always, make sure that you're hanging out with our friends at Heat Press Nation, as they'll always keep you up to date on all things here at Siser and all things here in the industry overall. And you can find them over at HeatPressNation.com. So make sure you're following along. Make sure you head over to Heat Press Nation today. Pick yourself up a Juliet or a Romeo high definition cutter, get involved with Leonardo Design Studio and Leonardo Design Studio Pro, and I'm excited to see what you guys come up with and create. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time, guys. Bye-bye.